Nick's a nice friendly guy, couldn't find a better trainer. The content was really good, and I always feel like if I've got a problem, I can approach him. So I'm really looking forward to putting it into practice.